Jesus said in John 14:26, "The advocate, the Holy Spirit, whom the Father will send in my name, that one will teach you all things and will remind you of everything that I said." I love reading the Gospels, but I have this longing as I do to be just like the disciples, to get to walk right next to Jesus, to get to talk to him, to get to ask him any question that I want to ask him. Have you ever felt that way? I think Jesus knew that we would feel that way and that we would want to talk to him and know from him. So when he died, rose again, and went to heaven, he didn't leave us alone. He gave us the Holy Spirit who lives inside of us. As we open up God's word and read the scriptures, it's not just words on the page. It's living and active. We get to learn from the Holy Spirit and teaching us in all things in life. As we walk through this day, through all the different things that we face, we can ask the Holy Spirit to guide us. If you need wisdom, ask him. If you need comfort, he will be your comforter. If you're feeling alone, he will be so close to you and near to you. He loves you, he wants to guide you, and God, Jesus, the Holy Spirit is within you. Go knowing that truth today. You are so loved.